I told those children they could shake their booty as long as they wanted. And I got 2 hours worth of singing I got to do out here. Well, now you know the Cotton Club didn't hire me because I was a great dancer. No, I was young, and they thought they had something real hot happening because my mama sat in the dressing room every night, fiercely protecting my, you know, whatever it was, your mothers was always trying to fiercely protect. Well, I ran away from some of that and made a few stops. One with Noble Sissles Orchestra. And then I went to Pittsburgh and had a couple of babies. That was quite a stop. Then I came back to New York to get a job for Charlie Barnett's orchestra first. Then Cafe Society downtown. That was a sweet job. I loved it, loved it. And then I suddenly found myself in Hollywood.